So,
Another team that's on the come up, another team on the come up that I really like and I think are gonna surprise a lot of people this season is the
what?
Rockets.
No.
They made a couple of good moves last year, one shipping out Westbrook, bringing in Wall. I think they picked up a first rounder with that also. And they scooped up Kevin Porter Jr. after the
Yep.
Cavs. That's another
For
thing, the
free.
Cavs,
And they did them dirty. The Cavs
dumbass
fucked up by
Cavs,
doing that. If they had Kevin
dropped
Porter
Kevin
Jr.,
Porter Jr.
we would have
because
a
he,
different
I don't
conversation.
even know,
Yeah,
because he was
way
being
different conversation.
immature. Bro, imagine
Yeah,
Kevin
that was
Porter Jr.
dumb.
was on
No,
that
honestly,
team.
like it was
Get rid
because
of him.
they gave like Taurean Prince his locker when he got traded or something. I
Yeah.
mean, like you shouldn't throw a fit, but like at the same time, like that was a dumb move by the
It's
Cavs.
disrespectful. Nobody, no matter
Yeah.
how you look at it, you know what I mean? It's just like somebody walking into The fuck's Taurean Prince, bro?
Exactly.
What
Yeah, like they
the?
should. I
Taurean
can't believe
Prince
they
is
didn't
tough. Let's
see
not
that in
disrespect
Kevin Porter.
CP. No. But for Kevin Porter being on that team, like,
Yeah, I agree.
and
I
just to
agree. rub it in Cleveland, he just balled out ever since he joined the
Oh, he dropped a
Rockets.
50 bomb last year.
Yeah,
Remember that game?
he's
That game was
nice.
crazy.
He's nice. I'm
He
not
was
gonna lie.
balling. I
Shot
love.
creator, bro.
And also,
Playmaker.
Rockets have Christian Woods too. I was about to bring that up. They scooped him Wood. up. They scooped him up 3 year. Like, what was it?
They got him for a
$47
good
million
deal.
deal.
Something like,
They
yeah,
stole his
3 or 40.
ass.
3 or 40.
Stole him.
Yep.
They got
See.
him. They still got Wall there. Could probably get a first rounder for him if they want to. Now
They
they
call
got
him
Kevin
Wall for
Porter.
something.
What?
Yeah. You know, Wall is the second highest paid player in the league right now. It's insane.
This year.
It's insane.
I
He's
mean, they could afford it right now. It's not like
yeah,
they're
and players in like 2, 3 years are gonna be like getting like 50 million or something like that,
Yeah, bro.
which is
As the
crazy.
cast is just rising. But I really like that Houston team as well. The Houston team is gonna actually be a pretty good team. I see it happening. I see it
Yeah,
happening.
like
They
it
definitely
too. Reset after getting after losing Harden,
Yeah.
and
They
they
reset very
even
well.
and they didn't even like they didn't even get anything out of Harden.
They
Like
didn't get shit for
they
him. I didn't
traded
understand.
Harden for LeVert or something, and they
Yeah.
traded like
They didn't even get
LeVert
LeVert. They LeVert.
for Oladipo, and then
Yeah.
Oladipo like left, and then
Imagine that team had
I don't know.
LeVert though.
Yeah, that would have been sick. They should have held on to him.